amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, shortened to ALS, is a neurodegenerative disease which usually begins in adulthood and advances rapidly. It's characterized by the deterioration and loss of both upper and lower motor neurons. As the motor neurons stop sending signals, the muscles weaken, leading to paralysis. When the muscles in the diaphragm are paralyzed, this can be fatal. There is no known cure for ALS. For most people, the cause of their ALS is unknown, but some people inherit the disease from their parents. By studying the genes that are altered in these patients, scientists have pinpointed processes in the neurons that might be causing ALS. It's too early to know which of these altered processes are a result of the disease and which could be a cause, but it's clear that they affect many different aspects of the motor neuron function. Let's start in the cell body. Here, proteins that are not transported into the nucleus build up in the cytoplasm. Errors in the systems that build up and break down proteins also cause other misfolded proteins to accumulate. The different proteins can then aggregate and can become toxic to cells in several ways. For example, they can damage mitochondria, the cell's power generators. Mitochondrial damage can lead to oxidative stress, which can trigger breaks in the DNA of the cell. ALS seems to affect DNA repair processes as well. When DNA breaks are poorly repaired, it ultimately contributes to the death of the neuron. The cell's transport machinery can also be damaged. For example, ALS-affected neurons often have problems transporting RNA, proteins, and vesicles, both in the cytoplasm and along the neuron's axon. These vesicles contain important cell signaling molecules called neurotransmitters. If these can't be moved along the axon or released, the neuron can't send messages to its target cells. Damage to the cytoskeleton can also cause the axon to retract. If this happens, the axon can no longer connect to the muscle nearby and can no longer signal the muscle to contract. Other cell types can also be involved in ALS. Oligodendrocytes, which electrically insulate the axon and provide support to the motor neuron, don't work in people with ALS. Reduced uptake of neurotransmitters by astrocytes can lead to overactivation of the receptors at the synapse and death of the neuron. Finally, astrocytes and microglia can produce factors that protect or damage motor neurons. Neuronal death occurs when excessive damaging factors are produced. Further research is needed to find out which of these many processes cause the motor neuron degeneration seen in ALS patients. Targeting new drug therapies at those processes might lead to a treatment for this incurable disease.